jump, and he's got to get a shirt. Everybody's like, yeah. And yeah. He started jumping, and this one girl started looking at me with her pizza going.
She can't jump because she has pizza.
That's my kind of girl. I also like pizza better than jumping. Yeah. Yeah.
Priority.
Right here. Hey, come see me at March after this. I'll give you a free poster, okay? You guys are doing great. Has anyone heard of us before? Yeah? That's cool. I'm seeing some familiar faces, but if you don't know us, hi, what's up? Where I come for hire, I'm Ariel. This is the love of my life, my better half, Sean Job, over here. That's Brian.
Thank you.
tour, to be in front of all of your faces. When COVID happened, we didn't know what our history was, where it was going to go, what our future was going to look like. We've been a band for 17 years. Yes! And not everyone knows this, but in 2015, we had to file bankruptcy and start over so we could leave our abusive record label. And you guys had our back back then, and you had our back all the way up until now! So we don't take any of our shows for granted. Every minute with you means so much to us. Thank you for being a part of this. This next song, I want us to have a little family moment together. Can we get our cell phone lights out and light this room up? You might know this song. I want you to sing it like you wrote it, my friends. This one's called The Gray.
Back. Thank you.
love to be your best friend. I'm going to be running back to merch after this. Please come say hey. Pick up a t-shirt. Keep independent music alive. Woo! This is it. This is our last song. Do I have any more announcements? I don't know. You're fucking beautiful. Don't give up on yourself. How about that, Kansas City? Okay?